Hi, I'm John Placco here at Bar 120 Cuisine Transformed at Pearson Airport. Today we're using balsamic vinegar, and we turn the balsamic vinegar into little pearls that we use on one of our dishes. So here I have a spherificator, and this little machine shoots out all these perfect little caviar or pearls. So now that the pearls have set in this setting liquid, we're going to strain them out into another beaker, and then a little rinse into some fresh water, and then we have all these beautiful little balsamic pearls that we're going to use on a new flatbread on our menu.